The truth is, you don't have to spend an absolute fortune to get a good phone these days. So we've rounded up 8 of the best budget phones for 2017. So kicking things off, we've got the Lenovo P2. This is by far one of the most underrated phones of 2017, offering the best battery life we've ever seen on a phone, and for less than £200. By cramming in a massive 5100 mAh battery, the P2 can last up to 3 days. And that's not all. It's got a bright 5.5-inch Full HD Super AMOLED display and a capable Snapdragon 625 processor. It ships with the slightly older Android 6, but Android 7 Nougat is coming soon. The only downside, though, is the 13-megapixel camera, which is average at best and struggles in low light. But still, for £199 unlocked from UK mobile operator 3, the P2 is easy to recommend. Next up, we have the Moto G5, which is also made by Lenovo. For around £160, this is one of the most popular budget phones on the market. With its near-stock Android 7 software, surprisingly capable 13-megapixel camera, and sharp 5-inch Full HD screen, the G5 ticks all the boxes. Although we'd pay the extra 20 quid and go for the slightly higher spec model with 3 GB of RAM and 32 GB of storage. At 9.5mm thick, the G5 does feel quite chunky in the hand, and the battery life isn't the best, although you'll still easily get a full day out of it. So that's the G5, but if you're happy to spend a little bit more, the Moto G5 Plus is a slightly bigger and all-round better phone than the G5. Starting at £249, the Plus offers a bigger 5.2-inch display in a more compact 7.7mm thick body. You also get a faster Snapdragon 625 processor, an improved camera, and bigger battery. The camera now has a much wider f1.7 aperture compared to f2 on the standard G5, which means the Plus is much better at taking photos in low light. Now, for the same price as the Moto G5 Plus, you could get yourself the Samsung Galaxy A3 2017. And despite offering a relatively small 4.7-inch screen, you could easily mistake this for the flagship Galaxy S7, thanks to its premium and water-resistant glass and metal body. The Super AMOLED display looks vibrant, although its 720p resolution means it's not the sharpest. The A3 ships running Android 6, and combined with the Touch Wiz skin, means the A3 doesn't feel quite as responsive as phones like the G5. So while it may not be our first choice, the A3 offers impressive battery life and a good-looking design. Moving on, you've probably never heard of Blue, but the Blue Vivo 6 is the first handset from the US manufacturer to officially be offered for sale in the UK. And starting from just £180, there's a lot to like. Oh, and if you're interested, Blue stands for Bold Like Us. That's your little factoid for the day. You get a big 5.5-inch Full HD display with an impressive 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage. It still runs Android 6, the display isn't the brightest, and the battery won't last beyond a day, but despite this, it's still one of our favorite affordable Android phones. Now, all the phones we've seen so far have been running on Android, but if you're used to using Apple's iOS software, then the iPhone SE is by far the best value iPhone you can buy. While we're now definitely in the next level up in terms of pricing, this cute little 4-inch phone is one of the best looking iPhones in our opinion, and boasts a powerful A9 chip, fantastic 12-megapixel camera capable of 4K video, and a beautiful Retina display. Available with 32 or 128 GB of storage, the iPhone SE starts at £379, which certainly isn't cheap, but if you want an iPhone that doesn't completely break the bank, well, this is the one to get. If you are happy to spend just a little bit more, for around £400, you could pick up the OnePlus 3T, which we consider to be one of the best bang for buck phones on the market. You get flagship specs, including a Snapdragon 821, a whopping 6 GB of RAM, and an impressive 13-megapixel camera for nearly £300 less than the top-end Galaxy S8. It looks good too, with an all-metal body and vibrant 5.5-inch display. We're big fans of the 3T, but it may be best to hold off a little while longer, as we think the OnePlus 5 is right around the corner. And last but not least, we have the Honor 8 Pro. Honor is a sub-brand of the Chinese company Huawei, which is normally known for cheaper mid-range phones, but the Honor 8 Pro is the brand's priciest and also their most accomplished phone yet. With an attractive slim design, 5.7-inch Quad HD display, huge 4000 mAh battery, dual 12-megapixel cameras, and the same fast processor used in the flagship Huawei P10. Now, to be fair, it does look pretty much exactly like an iPhone 7 Plus clone, and at £475, you could say this goes a bit beyond our budget phone list, but we think the Honor 8 Pro offers good value for money considering the great all-around performance. So if you're on a bit of a budget, or you want the best value for money, we think these 8 phones stand out among the competition, but honorable mentions also go to the Moto Z Play, Wiley Fox Swift 2, and Vodafone Smart Prime 7 as good, affordable alternatives. You can find out more about all of these phones on trustedreviews.com and let us know your favorite in the comments below. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time right here on Trusted Reviews.